Our beach season has lasted a little longer than usual in this warm October. That gives us more time to explore the sands and surf to see what you can spot. Earlier this month, one man found something at the beach that many of us may not know is there. Here's Chief Meteorologist Alan Seals to explain.
A beautiful day on the beach, listening to the water, watching the sights, enjoying the view. Some people enjoy the soothing sounds of the waves, while others will be on the lookout for seashells. It turns out that if you look hard enough and long enough, especially at night, you might see something a little different.
A calm early October evening becomes a different night on Dauphin Island for vacationers like Michael Jones from Tennessee.
I kept noticing out of the corner of my eye the waves, as the waves would crash in on the beach. They kind of had a funny color. The light was actually coming from the waves themselves. Several other people had noticed that it was going on as well.
Michael's photos showed the light or luminescence in the water a lot brighter than it really was. That's because the pictures were long time exposures in high sensitivity mode instead of the quick automatic snapshots that most of us take.
The pictures were beautiful, but the organisms that were most likely creating the luminescence in that image were dinoflagellates, a type of phytoplankton. They're cosmopolitan. They're found everywhere.
Tiny phytoplankton, known as Noctiluca scintillans, which roughly translates to night shining sparkle. In the millions, they create bioluminescence.
And boaters around these parts might have seen, you know, in the bow wakes of waves at night, you can see a little bit of a luminescence.
I thought it was something that, you know, you can only see in the Bahamas or in other parts of the world. I didn't realize that that was something that was visible literally in our own backyard.
Alan Seals, News 5.
That's a beautiful sight. There is another type of bioluminescence that many of us are more familiar with, fireflies, also known as lightning bugs.